And right now, AAA is reporting Arizona gas prices are just over $4. That's 35 cents more than just a month ago. With Maricopa County above the average by 30 cents, and here in Pima County, we are just about 17 cents below the state average at 3.75.